Welcome to a new video from EU Droneport. Visual line of sight in UAS operations involves maintaining unaided visual contact with the drone. In the latest version, a new calculation method has been introduced to improve accuracy. Factors influencing VLOS. Visibility. The operational area and weather conditions should allow the pilot to maintain unaided visual contact with the UAS. A minimum visibility of 5 km is recommended. Size of the UAS. Larger UAS are easier to see and track. UAS characteristics. This includes aspects like the color of the UAS, how it contrasts against the background, and the brightness of its lights. Calculation of the new VLOS distance. Understanding and accurately calculating the VLOS distance is critical for safe drone operation. The VLOS distance can be determined using two key parameters, attitude line of sight and detection line of sight. The formulas can be viewed in our blog. We will leave the link in the description. Compliance with guidelines is becoming increasingly important with the growing use of unmanned aircraft among amateurs and professionals. Thank you for clicking on this video. For more information on how to calculate VLOS distance, visit eudroneport.com or click the link in the description. Safe flights.